Senhor, somebody wave your hands unto the Lord. Keep waving your hands unto the Lord. Keep waving your hands unto the Lord. This is your day. It's your day. It's your day. Come on, wave your hands. It's your day. 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 Give thanks to God. In Jesus' mighty precious name we worship. Lift up your hand to seven now. I see the enemy running now. I see your enemy running now. Because you are carrying the power in the blood in your hand now. I see your enemy running away now. Are you ready to pray it now? Are you ready to shout it now? Those of you looking for deliverance, as you shout it, you see the Lord will remove the garment of that pain, garment of that demon, garment of that serpent from your body. Are you ready now? Are you ready now? Lift up your hand towards heaven. 1, 2, 3. Go! Blood of Jesus! 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 Spirit, say you unclean spirit of the devil in my body, anywhere you are, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire, catch fire. Holy Ghost. Look, this prayer is not for Christians on the street. It's for Christians in the house of God. It's for Christians in the presence of God. Not for Christians on the street. Not for Christians who likes to go to church. It's for Christians who worship God in spirit and in truth. This is the people that this kind of prayer belongs to. God is not interested in anybody who knows how to pray. God is interested in those who pray in spirit and in truth. God is not interested. God is not what? Interested in people who knows how to pray. God is interested in people who knows how to worship him in spirit and in truth. In truth. Are you ready? Violent ticketed by. Violent ticketed by. Be violent now. Not the way you are praying before. Out, 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 out. As if you are adding guy into it. What is out, 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 out? Some people will begin to dance with it. Huh? And the demon is tormenting you, are doing like this. When the demon wants to come and oppress you in the night, he will first of all do the dance you do here. He says, see, this is what you are using to do me before. Instead of you to pray good prayer, you are now doing like this. No, you kabash. When you begin to pray, you will not know where you live, where you are. The power of God will carry you. And when you are praying in the spirit, you will not know when you will leave the particular where you are standing. Some of you are still stuck. You know where you are. You still know that you are standing somewhere. You still remember that you are this person. No. Those who know their God, not those who know their self. Those who know their God, they shall be what? Strong, and they shall do what? Exploit. Are you ready? Say Holy Ghost! Say Holy Ghost! Any devil! Any herald! Attacking my life! Anywhere you are! Anywhere you are! Your action is not good enough to cast out the demon. Say Holy Ghost!
Holy Ghost!
Mm-mm. Some of you are still standing looking good. Say Holy Ghost!
Holy Ghost!
Look, you don't understand this thing. A prophet's head was used for birthday party. Because instead of him to pray, he was complaining. What was the complaint? Make una go ask Jesus. Is he the true Messiah or should look for another one? That was not what you were supposed to be saying in that prison yard. In the prison yard, you are supposed to pray. Peter prayed, an angel was released for him. But John the Baptist did not pray. Paul and Silas prayed. Angel was what? Released for them. But John did not pray, and they used his head. Anytime you refuse to pray, there are witchcraft who are looking for Pepe Supo. They are looking for what? Witches and wizards don't use goat meat. They don't use ram. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Are you there? Yes. Say Holy Ghost!
Holy Ghost!
Say Holy Ghost!
Holy Ghost!
Say Holy Ghost!
Holy Ghost!
And the witches and
wizards!
And the demons!
Come
into
my life!
Anywhere you are!
Anywhere you are!
Jesus! I'll repeat that prayer in case you did not hear me well. There are people who go to your destiny helpers to lie against you. And when you get there, before you know, your destiny helper will change his mind. I prophesy. Anybody that goes to a king, a governor, your destiny helpers, a prophet, to lie to them against what God is doing in your life. Against what God wants to do in your life. And after the lying, after that lying spirit, and they'll begin to decide wrong things about your life, against your life, I prophesy. Anywhere they are gathered, doing any meeting against your career, any meeting that will cause you setback, any meeting that will cause you disappointment, any association that will cause you setback, as they gather together against your life from today, Holy Ghost, as they gather together to murmur against you, to murmur against your ministry and your career, as they gather together to fight you and your ministry, may thunder from heaven scatter them. May thunder from heaven scatter them. May thunder from heaven scatter them. Where is your father? Huh? Pray for your father.
Yes,
this is the spirit of death concerning your against your father.
Okay, sir.
We want to pray against the spirit of death after that. And you pray against, you know, say you're rough for driving.
True, sir.
As you smell so.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes,
you
sir.
Smell like me. Rough driver. Pray against accident.
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
You not, it's canceled now.
Amen.
Because if God did not ask me to tell you now.
Yes, sir.
Big boy for driving. No. You know, say some, you use them, they chop some women self. Huh?
Yes, sir.
Somebody say yes, sir.
Let's clap for Jesus. Let's clap for Jesus. Let's clap for Jesus.
See, people, all of you came with him. He's a very good driver, no doubt. Good. Maintain him. He's good, but you need deliverance. Many enemy no enter him. Many look and see na leg and how you go take drive.
And the demons
that want to attack your grace and your blessing, I attack that demon.
Amen.
Attack the demon.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen. That
mighty name of Jesus.
Is a unique grace.
How are you? I'm going through your side. I see water. Water. Now this water, your people. There are some people in your family, they go there to make incantation concerning the children of your father. Because some of them worship water spirit. Some of your people, they worship water spirit. And this thing is disturbing a lot of people in the family now. It's causing some people. You break the ground to come out. You break the ground to come out.
Are you listening?
Now, that is the reason why, because you know the grief from your childhood. You are strong and stubborn from your childhood. That helps you out. You might be small in the body. If this is my beginning verse here, you're no good.
So you are right, sir.
Huh?
You are right.
Ah.
Let's clap for Jesus. Let's clap for Jesus.
Look. Now, good to know, because I see that you're... that thing will soon link you. They will just carry you, put for waiting, you know, expect. Big office. People with big body will be saying, why are they going to give this thing to this small body? Something will happen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 2016. Okay, I'm seeing this thing happening in 2019 and 20. Officials in the government. But as at that time, I see this your man become a politician.
Yes, sir.
Let's clap for Jesus. Let's clap for Jesus.
Because I see him in 2019 and 2020 become a very strong politician. And I will say, Oga, take this throne is for you. Take this throne is for you. Take All this one, whether they won't push you, make you enter before time never come. Time has come now. You are blessed. Mighty name of Jesus Christ. Thank you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. You are blessed in Jesus' name.
Watch what is happening. That is the anointing of the Holy Spirit in his fullness, walking through the man of God, Apostle Cedric Moses, the Lord's oracle, the Lord's mouthpiece.
I want to pray for you again, the spirit of death. Again, the spirit of death. Your breakthrough will come, but they want to kill you. They are attacking you because of your star. You had attack in the dream. You see yourself sometimes, you see people like a masquerade.
Yeah.
It's true. It's affecting your career. Where is the passport? You were supposed to travel out.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
The whole thing was scattered.
Yes, sir.
It's not scattered. Though. I see you. You are going there.
Amen.
Let's clap for Jesus.
Hey!
Watch what is happening. When God speaks, it is settled. That is the spirit of God through the servant of God, Apostle Cedric Moses, perfecting that which concerns the brother. God resurrecting back everything that is dead in the life of the brother. Appropriating the finished work of the cross.
I'm alive, cause Jesus set me free.
Oui, le Saint-Esprit de Dieu qui est le consolateur arrive en ce moment. Il est écrit dans Hébreux 4 que l'Esprit de Dieu est vivant et efficace, comme vous le voyez en ce moment même. Les frères et sœurs, être en train d'être déchaînés du.
Jesus.
happening. This is miracle. Look at the quickening. The power of God walking through his servant, Apostle Cedric Moses. You can see what is happening. He couldn't walk before, but watch what is happening right now. The strength of the Holy Spirit is coming back. Let's clap for Jesus. Let's clap for Jesus. Clap those hands for Jesus. This is a testimony that Jesus Christ is the same yesterday. He's the same today and forever. He changed now. You can see the quickening power of the Holy Spirit hitting him, quickening every dead part in him. The Bible says, if the Spirit that raised up Jesus from the grave,
thank you, Jesus, I can walk.
You can see this man walking all by himself without the aid of a walking stick, and look at him thanking Jesus. You can see the Spirit of God making people whole.
A spirit of dog is the spirit of witchcraft. Once you see a dog in your dream, go and pray against witchcraft. Huh? They can use dog to manipulate. You can see your own dog in your dream. That does not mean you have to find out first. They can possess your dog. Any animal you have around about, you pray on them, because all animal can be used. How did they enter, buddy? How did they enter? How did they enter, buddy? How did they enter? How did they enter, buddy? Huh? How did they enter, buddy? Huh? Fire! 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 Fire!
You can watch what is happening. You can see what is happening.
Fire!
The sister is...
Fire! She understands between my hand and their hand. Eh? She can differentiate. Fire! Fire!
No!
Fire!
I'm not leaving.
Huh? You say what?
I'm not leaving.
You're not leaving?
No.
Why? She's yours.
Yeah.
Huh? How did you enter our body? How did you enter our body? Huh? Huh? How did you enter our body? Through what? Through what did you enter our body? True dream. Okay, what and what have you destroyed in our body?
I've destroyed many things.
So many things. Okay, now your time has expired. No. Leave this body and get out.
No.
Now. Fire! No. Leave our body, leave her. All over your body. All over your body. Fire! In the name of Jesus Christ. On your legs, on your waist, your ears, your waist, your legs. Fire! Your eyes. Fire! On your head. Fire! In the name of Jesus Christ. Fire! The blood of Jesus in your ears. Fire! The name of Jesus. Fire on your legs. Fire. The name of Jesus on your clothes. On your clothes. Fire. The name of Jesus Christ. All over your body. Fire. The name of Jesus. Fire. The blood of Jesus. Fire. The name of Jesus. Fire. The blood of Jesus. Fire. The name of Jesus. Fire. The blood of Jesus. Fire. The name of Jesus. Fire. The blood of Jesus. Out. 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 The mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out. The mighty blood of Jesus Christ. Now I command you, leave now. You unclean spirit. Leave now. Leave now. Leave now. By fire. By fire. By fire. By fire. Out. 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 Leave out. Out.
Let's clap for Jesus. Let's clap for Jesus. Let's clap for Jesus. In his name, every knee must bow and every tongue must confess.
You are free. Stand up. Stand up. You're free. Wave your hands. Give thanks to God.
Give thanks to God.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Give thanks to God.
I will give that money. I will give that money.
Give thanks to God. Give thanks to God. Say, I am healed. Jesus is my healer. I am deliverer. Jesus is my deliverer.